your voice. If we saw you in the valley of death, would you hold our hands? If our souls were filled with sorrow, would you understand?